This music institute was started in the year 2000 and he is fully supported by his wife Wilma, who is also a renowned vocalist. Patrick, in addition to this institute, also has a full-fledged six-member music band called the Patma Live, which caters as a music orchestra for weddings, birthdays, anniversaries and commercial get-togethers. He in total has about 30 years of experience in the music field. This music institute has so far trained more than 600 students to date, which is really commendable. The name of this music institute, Patma, has been derived from the first three alphabets from the name of Patrick and also from the last two alphabets from the name of Wilma, thus creating a fusion between the two names in creating the dream project of Patma Institute of Music. Patrick, born in January 1966, has had a craze for singing, and at the tender age of six, he had performed under the Kala Sampad banner for an inter-church competition where he was the winner. This was an initial turning point and thus created in himself a passion for music. He studied at St. Aloysius School and he participated in all the musical events at the school. Thereafter, after his education, his mind was pulling him in various directions in order to settle his future, either in becoming an electrician or a refrigerator technician, or more so going full-fledged in the music field. Ultimately, he ventured in the music field against all odds, but music was a passion close to his heart. He concentrated on playing the drums, and that was his focus from the many musical instruments. He got his initial breakthrough for an on-stage performance as a drummer at the Victor Nights. Thereafter, another chance to drum for Mr. Eric Osorio, who conducted his first Konkani orchestra for his group named Rang Tarang Geet Mala. In addition to drumming, Patrick was also good in playing the guitar, thus getting himself a chance to play for the renowned late Mr. Wilfie Remembers at the Wilfie Mini Nights as a guitarist. Patrick also gets the credentials of starting the first rock band in Mangalore named the Rhythm and Melodies. Patrick in the music fraternity is fondly called as Patty, or more so, he is famously known as Drummer Patty. Slowly having mastered the guitar, his nickname also effected a change as Guitarist Patty. His close friends have given him the name as Guitar Sardar. Patrick, who became famous as a guitarist, got his first breakthrough venture at the Hotel Quality Orchestra, which was named as Quality Beats, owned by the renowned Mr. Sadanand Shetty.
Srimanta Kale and the rich gift anna, ee 110 vidyarthigalige avaru bodhane maartta iddare. 110 vidyarthigalu nijavagiyu santosha, ondu varshadalli 110 vidyarthigalannu bodhisudandre adu sulabada maatalla. Adu aa keeti Patrick Pereira hagu Wilma, Srimati Wilma Pereira ge salutade.
His fame also got himself to work with the now renowned Kannada music director Mr. Guru Kiran for his three-member party band. The musical talent of Patrick not only got him good breakthroughs in Mangalore, but also got himself an opportunity to train young children in his institute, and most importantly, got more offers for his music band, which was earlier named as Patma Melodies. His wife Wilma is a trained teacher by profession, and before her marriage, she used to sing at functions, which was a hobby. Her voice was so good that slowly she became an active member for vocals in the same band. Their interaction in the band blossomed into love, and after 1.5 years of courtship, they took their plunge for marriage in April 1992. This unison of minds also brought them together to focus on their musical talents, and thus was the creation of Padma Melodies. Good talents will always get into limelight, thus creating an opportunity for Patrick to go overseas. He was sponsored by Mr. Andrew Moniz to teach at the Golden Eagle Music School in Dubai. He worked there for about 2 years. Thereafter, he had another stint as a music teacher at Golden Talent Music Center, Dubai, where he was a full-fledged music teacher for about 6 years. Here, Patrick got the support of Mr. Linus and Jacinta Morris, and thus got himself an opportunity to showcase his talents in other fields relating to music. He had the opportunity to expertise in conducting musical programs and also in creating platforms such as this one today for children to show off their talents. Patrick was also known as a Good Samaritan, as he also helped and supported many Mangaloreans who came to Dubai in search of employment both in the music and other fields. Wilma also joined him in Dubai, and together they were instrumental in conducting the Christmas night at Al Nasser Leisureland. Patrick also gained himself a great name for his music in Dubai, and it is remembered of the 30 minutes non-stop performance he gave on the drums and on the congo. He was also an active member and has worked for the regional banners in Dubai such as Tulu Kuta, Karnataka Sangha and Mangalore Konkans. His performance at the Tulu Kuta programs in Dubai brought himself many accolades from the renowned Kannada film personalities who were present to grace the occasion. Another feather in his colorful hat was his performance as a guitarist at the Dubai Bollywood Night. His sensation on strumming the guitar during the show gained him appreciation from the Bollywood bigwigs, namely Sonu Nigam, Jaswinder Nurula, Ade Srivatsav and Kashmira Shah. It was in the year 2000 and on their return to Mangalore that both Patrick and Wilma ventured to start their dream project, Padma Institute of Music. It was blessed by Reverend Father John Mendoza, and the occasion was graced by the renowned musician, late Mr. Bennett Pinto. In 2001, the institute, in a span of a year, had a strength of about 110 students, and most of them participated on a platform such as one today for their first annual day program at the Lion Seva Mandir. The second annual day function is a day for Patrick to rejoice, as he had released his first music album, which was a Konkani instrumental and which was rightly named as Guitar Jadu. The second music CD release of Patrick was a Konkani devotional instrumental, which he had named as Guitar Feel. The third musical CD was an English instrumental, which was released on the third annual function of Padma Institute of Music and was named as Guitar Fusion. Today, Patrick adds another feather to his cap, as he will be releasing his fourth musical album, which is a Hindi instrumental, and he has fondly given it a name as Guitar Magic. Patrick and Wilma have two loving and adorable children who both have the traits of music in their blood. Patson, most importantly, is a qualified sound engineer and is also renowned in the music fraternity for his hands at the drums, the pads and the drum machine. He also plays the keyboard and the guitar as well. He heads the digital music studio at the Padma Institute of Music. He is also a focal point and instrumental in the release of the four CD albums of Patrick. Palma, she is not far behind and is also a great vocalist and a fierce competitor in music at her age level. Batma Digitals is instrumental in the release of the 4 CD albums of Patrick and also of many other musical albums. Patrick's ready-made smile and his charisma soothes many a heart. He also is ever ready to help people in distress. He has been a support to many in the music field. Music runs in the blood of Patrick and his family, and it is rightly said that birds of the same feather flock together. On this gracious occasion, let us all thank God for this wonderful personality, and most importantly, may he, his family and his music institute be blessed for many more years to come. Thank you, one and all.